Okay, hi, I'm Chris Galvin from Galvin Restaurants. I'm chairman on this year's Awards of Excellence here at TVU. Okay, so we all arrived here early morning in Ealing, and we started off with a multiple choice question paper, 30 minutes, which was to check their knowledge of skills of costing, of a little food and beverage knowledge, and organisational skills. Afterwards, we went on to the butchery skills, where they had to prepare a saddle of lamb and cut into portions, present a loin and show waste, which is very important. Then we went on to the fishmongery, where they had a lemon sole and had to prepare the sole, portion into four delices, and again separate the waste, present it. I think all the judges unanimously decided that it was amazing skills shown on the day at a very, very high level. And I think it's very much gives praise to their mentors and their places of work, where they've actually been allowed to buy these ingredients, practice with them and actually be coached, because it's the first time I've done this competition, but the level extremely high, and judges that have judged over the years have said this is probably one of the highest. The candidates were given the mystery basket, which is where sort of all the excitement grows, and actually some imagination comes into play, and you know, things they might have been dreaming about at home, and just hoping that certain bits and pieces are going to come up in that basket. We shall see a little bit later. You know, I jumped at being part of the competition because I found over the years some competitions got slightly tired and become a bit too subjective. And when I looked at the plans with Steve Monkley for this year's competition, quite amazing. And it's a thorough test of tasks, skills and knowledge. And so I'm really looking forward to what's going to go on today. But I just think back in their kitchens, the various chefs, owners, hotel owners, restaurateurs that put their staff up for this really deserve a pat on the back, because these youngsters are going to prove to be part of tomorrow's future. And I think if they present the way we feel amongst the judges, you know, it's pretty unanimous that it's been an amazing crop of youngsters, that they're going to be our tomorrow's chefs and you know, take this amazing trade forward.